French President Emmanuel Macron says that France is suspending the use of the AstraZeneca COVID-19 vaccine, pending a review of its safety by the European Medicines Agency. He said the suspension was for now, effective until Tuesday afternoon, when the EMA should deliver its options. Several European countries, including Germany, Ireland, the Netherlands, have suspended usage of the shot, which was jointly developed by the University of Oxford after reported blood clotting incidents in Europe. The decision reverses previous guidance from French health authorities to continue using the jab and came just a day after French Prime Minister Jean Castex had defended the vaccine.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.